Well, first of all, we are really honored to have you here tonight. We extended the invitation to the team and to the coach and to the athletic director, and we're just thrilled to have you here. I was with you a few days ago at the inauguration, and that was quite an event. But what we wanted to do was acknowledge the great play of the Norfolk State University men's basketball team. We didn't have a chance. This happened so quickly. We didn't, with the inauguration and with the council schedule, we didn't have a chance to tell you how proud we are of you and what great representatives you were of the entire region, the state, wherever you came from, your own families, your own cast of friends, but also here of the city. And we felt that so deeply. We wanted you to come down here. We have a resolution to read, but all the council members here wanted to sort of bask in the glow of your success, your championship season, the great run that you had. And we don't get a chance to tell you enough how proud we are of Norfolk State, but especially of this great run that you had with the MEAC championship, of course, you know, with the 15th seed, you know, beating Missouri, which, man, we just went crazy over. I know you all did too, but then the way you handled the success and how you spoke with the press and how you conducted yourselves, and maybe I'm stealing some of Dr. Atwater's thunder here, but those of us who like to think we love to see athletic competition. We believe greatly in the virtues of that here in this city, and to have you here is very special for us. And so I've asked Dr. Atwater if you'd like to make any comments. I've got the resolution. We'd love to hear from anybody. Coach, I know Marty's never been very shy about this, so we're glad to hear from you.
Thank you, Mayor. I'll keep my remarks brief. And I just want to thank you, Mayor Frame, Vice Mayor Burfoot, and members of Norfolk City Council for this generous recognition. Norfolk State University and its men's Spartan basketball team take pride in bringing honor and national recognition to the city of Norfolk. We congratulate Coach Anthony Evans, his coaching staff, and the remarkable men's basketball team for a great season, a MEAC championship, first ever in Division I play, and success, you know, in the NCAA tournament. That play against Missouri, the number 15 seed Norfolk State against the number 2 seed Missouri, will always remain in my memory. It occurred on Inauguration Day. I was being inaugurated, and what an inauguration gift. Right. I haven't had a chance to thank these guys. That was a great inauguration gift to actually beat the number 2 seed and be able to advance. This is the first time, you know, our men's team has actually played, you know, in the big dance, you know, in the NCAA Division I. I do not believe it will be the last time that they will be at the big dance. I think that there are really good times ahead for them. The coaching is remarkable. Coach Anthony Evans is to be commended for his excellent leadership. We've got a great athletic director, you know, in Marty Miller. And we just thank the City Council for this generous recognition. We believe that it's our role as a university to bring pride and to be a great resource for the city of Norfolk. And we hope, you know, that this success demonstrates the beginning of a renewed commitment on our part at Norfolk State to be a stronger resource, you know, for Norfolk City, and for helping to advance and be a great steward, you know, for this great city. Thank you for the recognition.
Well, thank you, Doctor.
On behalf of the team and the coaches, we'd like to thank you for having us down here. This is indeed an honor for us. We had a great season this year, and to be recognized for what we did, not just on the court, but the public speaking, talking to the media, all the outpour of thank yous and appreciating what we've done. We really appreciate it. Thank you so much. It's a pleasure and an honor to be here. Thank you.
Thanks, Coach. Thank you. I know we may have some members of the City Council who would like to say a few words. And would anybody like to? Yeah. Mr. Riddick?
Yeah. But first of all, I'd like to say to Marty Miller that I no longer have to defend you to the lunch bunch. As athletic director at Norfolk State, you've earned it now. Norfolk State had a great football season this year, too. So, Marty, I was one of the only guys that stuck with you, you know, during the dark days. But now everybody's with you. But I do want to commend the ball players on the manner in which they played basketball. And this goes for the football team as well. There's a lot of character in the student athletes that we have at Norfolk State University. You don't have any flagrant fouls. You know, you don't have any late hits on the football field. And so I think that says a lot to the coaching staff at Norfolk State. It says a lot to the administration that we're bringing ball players to Norfolk that come to play the game. Win, lose, or draw, they're going to play it fair. Charles Barkley gave O'Quinn a great compliment, and I think most of my friends heard that compliment when he talked about the coaches at Norfolk State, and this was the only scholarship that he was offered. And he said that he didn't know where he would be without Norfolk State. And I think that says a lot to Norfolk State. It says a lot to coaches who would go out and find a ball player. And so I would just wish you continued success with what you're doing. You're doing a great job. Just, you know, keep it up. And Marty, don't have a losing season, Doc, because you'll be up there.
Mr. Vice Mayor.
I would just like to say congratulations, Dr. Dagwater, Coach Evans, and Marty. Marty, you've had a successful season from bowling to, you know, cross-country track to basketball to football. You guys have done a tremendous job at Norfolk State, and you're commended for that. Coach Evans, you know, with success like you've had, I tell you, we want to keep you here now. So, Marty, take care of him. We don't want to lose him, you know. I just think you've done a tremendous job with the young men and the way they conducted themselves throughout this whole process. And I want to thank the university because of you. We're fortunate to have the MEAC tournament here next year. So we get an opportunity to see you right at home. So thank you for what you've done, and thank you for the success you will have in the future.
I just wanted to commend also the team. I am not a big sports fan, but I will say that never again will people go Norfolk State who? Because you all did go to the big dance. So to the coach and to the athletic director and to Dr. Atwater, we just want to commend you and to the team to an outstanding performance. You guys had an opportunity, and you didn't flinch. You took full advantage of it, and it took you far. So I'm sure that we will see you next time in the Final Four. I still haven't figured out what the madness is about March, but, you know, you guys, you brought some excitement to it for us here in Norfolk, Virginia, and you definitely put us on the map in a national way, and you are definitely to be commended for your sportsmanship and for your all-around activities in the championship game. So thank you for what you've brought to Norfolk, and congratulations.
I have only one quick request. I expect you all to be there next year, and I'm hoping that somebody ahead of time teaches Marv Albert how to say Norfolk. It drove me crazy.
It was great to read about you in the New York Times and the Washington Post and national publications, which actually, I mean, took great delight in the fact that you beat Missouri, and I mean, it was really quite a tribute, and to the way you played and conducted yourselves as well, and we all just enjoyed that immensely. And I mean, just looking at you guys seated out here tonight is clear that the coach has done a great job in molding you guys and getting you ready for almost any sort of challenge. I've got the resolution, Dr. Atwater. Maybe I'll read it. And we've got a copy for all of you as well. And it reads, the City of Norfolk resolution. Whereas after playing 15 years at the Division I level, the Norfolk State University men's basketball team, under the leadership of head coach Anthony Evans, made history in the 2011-2012 season with the team's first MEAC title and first appearance in the NCAA Division I basketball tournament. Whereas the Spartans headed into the MEAC tournament with a 22-game win record, the first season since entering Division I play, the team won 20 or more games. Whereas the Spartans clinched the MEAC title on March the 10th, 2012, with a 73-70 victory over the Bethune-Cookman Wildcats, thereby gaining an automatic bid to the NCAA tournament. Whereas on March 16th, the 15th-seeded Spartans made history by defeating the second-seeded Big 12 champion Missouri Tigers 86-84 in the first round of the playoffs in Omaha, Nebraska, becoming only the fifth 15th-seeded team to defeat a second-seeded team. Whereas the Council of the City of Norfolk is extremely proud of the Norfolk State University men's basketball team and wishes to recognize its achievement. Now, therefore, be it resolved, Number one, that the Council of the City of Norfolk hereby congratulates the Norfolk State University men's basketball team on the occasion of its historic record-breaking 2011-2012 season that included the MEAC championship and first-ever appearance in the NCAA Division I tournament. And Section 2, that this resolution be recorded in the permanent proceedings of the City Council and a copy be presented to Coach Evans and his team. And it's signed by me, Paul Frame, the mayor, and the clerk as well. So, Dr. Atwater, maybe I'll give you this, and we've also got one for everybody else. Thank you very much, Doctor. Appreciate you coming down here for this. Okay. Thank you. One last chance. Coach Evans, would you like to, would any of the members of the team like to say a word, or should we? Kyle, would you like to say something? We'd love to hear from you. Great.
How you doing? On behalf of the team, I'd like to say thank you for this wonderful recognition. I mean, put a lot of hard work into the gym and to practice and things like that. So to be recognized by the City of Norfolk, a team that we have written across our chest, it feels great. It feels great. It feels like you're being appreciated and all your hard work pays off. I just want to say thank you on behalf of the seniors and on behalf of the team.
Okay, thank you. Okay, thanks very much. Thank you. Pleasure is all ours, believe me. We're going to throw a great MEAC tournament for you next year, and we're going to, I mean, we're going to make it, you know, maybe the best tournament you've ever been involved in. So thanks. Thank you, Doctor. If you guys would like to go, that would be fine. Okay.
Picture? A photo, Mayor?
Oh, do you?
Next year, MEAC tournament.
No. We'll come down there. Why don't you just line up down here?
Come down here. I hate to tell you.
Who's got the camera? Okay. We got a bunch of cameras. Could you guys come up here? Come right here, Marty, and we'll just stand back here.
Hey, Marty.
No, turn around. Going to go.
You guys are totally blocked.
Okay.
I know what I'm talking about.
And we're standing about a foot and a half.
Who's the short guys here that I can stand behind?
Not all Spartans are 5 foot nine. Okay. Yeah. Terry, we're standing up.
Okay.
He's got it. Come on in. Congratulations, man. I know you work with the big man.
And I thought that was you. Yeah, Brother Ed says so too.
Of course, you're all.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. The ones that are less tall.
Great. We got it. Good.
Okay. All right, everybody. You can't see me. You can't see this camera. Move a little bit, please.
Okay.
Tons of people can see it.
Yeah. No. Oh, yeah.
Okay, ready?
See the camera?
One. I see the headlight.
Two. I'll take three shots. One, two, three. And one more. One, two, three. One more. One, two, three. Thank you very much.
Great. Thank you all. Okay. Yeah. Absolutely. All right, guys. Y'all take care. If we can do anything, okay, we're ready. All right, we can help you with anything, Coach.
Congratulations. Thanks a lot.
Marcus, make sure we get
it. Listen, can you still dunk? That's what I want to know.
Sure. Congratulations, guys.
We can.
Yeah. Good. Thanks.
Great time. It's a lot. They're the best.
It's good.
Good to see you.
All right,
Kyle.
So where you're at?
Let me know if we can help you.
I like all the people.
We'll go to the center of the home and stay.
Have a good one.
They were out of the moment.
They live over in Oakland.
It's a very ruined
event. Great watch.
Yeah. Talking about you. Keep
listening.
Right.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
You got a...
Okay.
Yes, I will. Thanks so much.
Trey. Tracy.
Congratulations.
Oh, yeah, you're right.